Hello, everybody. Pleasure to have you with us today for the football from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith.
Yeah, huge weekend.
Jeffrey doing everything possible to keep this game flowing. Guided through. Harris. Pogba.
It's a fast start here. They deserve that goal. They'd be the best.
Marco Reus. Toni Kroos.
Kroos!
And that is the goal that puts them level. An incisive pass. That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Penalty put away. Off we go again, 2-1.
This is Figo.
It's one back. Aubameyang. Typically weighted pass from Luis Figo. And it's a goal here.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, it's level again in the match.
Son.
Incisively played by De Bruyne. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, how long's it been on?
Got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Aubameyang, shots on here. Oh, wonderful goal, wonderful time to get it. Right at the last in this game. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller.
Cuadrado.
Now Pogba. Must take the lead here. Which they do, it's good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin. Thoroughly deserved that goal.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball.
Fabinho.
Hazard. With good vision. Real chance. And he's gone! Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything can happen. Remember the last time I saw him give the ball away as much as this. Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. Cut off! There's still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had it not been for their number one.
Goal for the visitors. Number 12, Juan Cuadrado.
Good action, as always, in the FUT Champions Weekend League match. But that's the final...